Can't get much better than shutout baseball from the pitching staff today. How much did you guys need this one today?
Yeah, we needed it really big. And shout outs to our starting pitching today, going out there, going out strong. Then us in the bullpen came out to help him out after that.
The way the ninth inning went down last night, it was a deflating, crushing loss. How important is it as a reliever to get right back out there and have success?
It's being playing a lot of baseball now. Those type of games that happen like that. With me, that was a fluke, and it happened like that. But at the same time, you have to wake up the next day and try to compete again.
How do you feel? Have you been called upon mostly? I know you'll take the ball at any time, and you have throughout your career. But being called upon in the ninth inning, how important, not important is that to you, but how pleasing is that to you that they have that much trust in you?
It's just really confident that they brought me over to have the opportunity to help out in the, late in the bullpen. But having a great staff we have, and a bunch of guys like Sims did a really good job today, and Michael Lorenzen, and me and him, I feel like we've been playing a tag team, and we're pretty good at the end of the bullpen, so it's been really good.
Been through a tough stretch, and all the players to a man are saying, we're going to turn this thing around, it's going to come. What do you have to do to make today the start of that?
Just like a good win like that, a tough stretch for the last couple of weeks. But at the same time, we need to chip away, and we'll get hot, and we'll just play good baseball, and then we'll hopefully be at the end of the day popping champagne.
As a competitor, do you get charged up for the challenge that you guys are going to face this weekend?
Yeah, we're ready. After a good win today, I think we're ready to go for this weekend and just try to compete and have fun and try to get back playing good baseball.